Limited power. Life support's busted. Surprised there's any gravity at all. This can't be easy to see. I'm not really a feelings type of guy, Ryder. Even so, let's just find Mason. HO-47C. It was supposed to be the Turian homeworld in Helios.
Like Habitat 7.
Whoever was piloting the Ark wanted to get here, no matter the cost.
They wanted to find home.
It's not really a home if no one's left to live there. Come on, speculating won't get us anywhere.
We're lucky this part of the Ark survived.
Looks can be deceiving, Pathfinder. The hull is barely holding together.
Thanks, Sam. Always a ray of sunshine.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Locked. Needs power to open.
Something's gotta still be online in this wreck.
Hey, this door's still got power.
I wouldn't open that, Pathfinder. It leads to space. Perhaps you could divert the power to a different door. Power has been diverted, Pathfinder.
This one's still got juice.
Looks pretty busted. Think your Sam can get us in?
Only one way to find out.
I found a log from Dea Praetan, the Ark's captain. The video is corrupt, but I can recover the audio.
Play it.
Something's tearing the Tanis apart. Half the cryo chamber is gone, trying to get anyone awake to the escape pods. Spirits, there's no time. Find Mason.
Dea was abandoning ship.
She wouldn't leave unless the situation was dire. Natanis didn't get here on its own. We need to know what happened next.
The rest of the data on this console is corrupt. Perhaps if we find another. Or the Ark SAM node.
All right, let's keep looking. This one also needs power.
Maybe we can use the same trick as last time? Divert power from something else?
The door should now be operational, Pathfinder.
Avidus, over here.
There's still life in this one.
Sam, how are we doing?
Mason, bring it back.
Sam, help me out.
Like the previous log, the video data is corrupt.
What about audio?
Repairing now. One moment, please.
We need to remain objective.
Yeah, I've never been objective when it comes to Mason.
Try. For his sake.
Playing audio now.
Sam, how far to Abby's pod?
300 meters.
An easy stroll then. Damn it! Maybe not so easy.
Where's the rest of it?
That is all I could recover.
Damn it.
He was looking for your pod. Do you remember anything before waking up on Havarl?
I told you. My first memory was clawing out of my stasis pod.
Then we keep looking.
That door leads to the SAM node. We've got to get in there.
Surprise! It's locked.
The SAM node should now be accessible.
Sam, where's the Pathfinder? Where's Mason?
Avi. 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 Commence. Stars.
Avi, isn't that what Mason called you?
He's the only one who calls me that.
My counterpart is suffering from severe trauma. If I partition the damage, it may be able to speak with us.
Be careful. I don't want to lose this Sam because we rushed for answers.
Avitess Riggs, welcome home.
Sam, Mason sent coordinates to this location. I need to find him.
You are mistaken. I sent the coordinates.
What do you mean you sent the coordinates?
The Pathfinder ordered me to help Avitess find a home for the Turians. I located our destination, HO-47C, then sought out Avitess.
Why would Mason do that?
It was his last request.
This thing's still busted. It doesn't know what it's talking about.
We should have access to Mason's logs. Maybe there's something in there.
Abby, whatever we hit, a piece of it shredded my suit. Stings like hell, but spirits, it's beautiful. I need you to go on for the both of us. Don't let that temper get the better of you. Sam, commence transfer.
Yes, Pathfinder.
Even the stars look brighter.
He died before the transfer was complete. That must be the source of Sam's trauma.
Why bring me here? What was the point?
To complete the transfer, the Turians need a Pathfinder.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't? I never thought I'd get the job. My whole career, I worked alone. I don't know how to lead people. I don't want to lead people.
Avitess, I've seen you protect settlers. You found the Turian Ark. You've already been playing the part of Pathfinder. Just without the title.
A title that belongs to Mason.
Which he wanted you to have. Rejecting it won't bring him back.
What if I let him down?
You could only do that by walking away.
Ah, damn it, you're right.
Shall I begin transfer?
It'll be safer on the Nexus. Suvi, call Tan. We need a shuttle to pick up the SAM node. Tell him we found the Turian Pathfinder.
Ryder.
Oh, the ship manual's useful. That leg of my workbench needed propping up.
If you bothered reading it, you'd know that the Tempest is an orchestra of new tech. You can't just meddle with...
I got this ship launch ready in record time, Callow. I know my stuff.
And you don't have a shred of respect for other people's...
Callow?
Oh, Ryder. Sorry you had to hear that.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
emissions from the black hole are incredible out here. The song of the dark side of creation. Anomaly detected. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Getting a scan. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Anomaly found. Radiation trail is consistent with previous scans. This is our shuttle. We're building up a bigger picture of the Scourge. I wonder if it's just local to Helios, or if all Andromeda's like this. Anomaly on sensors.